Do you believe that someone can have a valid religious objection to refusing a vaccine?
No.
Do you take issue with religious beliefs?
Yes.
You have said that, quote, vaccination is always under attack by religious zealots who believe that the will of God includes death and disease?
Yes.
You stand by that statement?
I absolutely do.
Okay. Are you an atheist?
Yes.